Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In case you guys missed it earlier, this is Ludacris versus Nelly celebrating 20 years of greatness. Enjoy.
Yes. Yes, sir. To drop down. Hey, man. I want to thank you for having every woman in the world do that actual dance. I'm sure all the men in the comments and everybody watching right now, other 300 and almost 70,000 people, thank you and appreciate you for making that song just so that we can see ladies do that in the club, at home, and everywhere else. For real, for real.
Hey, champ, I appreciate it. Yo, my pleasure, bro. You know what I'm saying? Say it to you. So what you
Absolutely.
Thinking?
Absolutely. I see you picking the tempo up a little bit, man. I like tempo, man. And one thing, humbly speaking, since it's both of our 20-year anniversary, for me,
right.
I've always been one of those people that try to, like, just do different flows and experiment so much with different things. And this next joint, since you picked the tempo up a little bit, and because it is actual Saturday, this Saturday marks the 20-year anniversary of my independent album. If you look it up, Incognito came out on this day.
That's what's
so
up.
Because it is Saturday, for all the people that celebrating at home, drinking, smoking, whatever
you're
doing, my guy Nelly picked the tempo up. Let's do this and listen to one of the craziest, Ludacris and favorite flows of mine on this record. Let's go.
Let's go.
Shout out to my family over. Shout out to Gip. Shout out to everybody. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to the whole Dungeon family. You know what I mean?
Absolutely, 100%. Yo, I hope they in here, man. Shout out the future, man.
1996, my first ever trip to Atlanta. I had two CDs, Outkast, AT Aliens, and Riding Dirty, UGK.
Yes.
The only two CDs I had coming down to the A. And listen, when I tell you, that shit changed my life, bro. Shout out to all you guys, Noise. I love you.
Big boy is in here, too.
Crazy. I feel you.
One half of Outkast is in here. Big boy is up in here.
I see what you're doing, because you're in your bag.
But you're in your bag, too. Bun B is up in here, too. So the two people you just named, we got, listen, Bun B and Big Boy, Outkast, and shout out to UGK.
You in your bag. You know what? I ain't going to play your game. I'm going to switch your tempo, though. I'm gonna switch the tempo because I see that's in your wheel. Nah, LeBron. Just keep driving on me. I ain't gonna let you keep driving on me. You know what I mean? So what I'm going to do
switch the
right
tempo.
Here,
this is my favorite part.
I'm gonna switch the tempo up.
Come on now. Quick,
and I'm going to flip-flop it off that Diamond album real fast. I'm going to come off that 10 milli.
Let's
I'm gonna
go.
I'm going to come off that 10 milli one time.
Let's
right
go. He switched the tempo, man. Come on now. Come on, Nelly. He on his own thing. Guys, 20 years of greatness. Yay, be the money. So them youngsters don't know about it. Be the money. They know about the money, but they don't know about these
man.
Words. They don't know about that
definitely
rap.
Like that record, man. Ride with me. Listen, here's the thing. When we talking about riding, man, I feel like since we both saying it's our 20-year anniversary, I'm going to take it all the way back. You talking about the tempo?
Come on, Luda.
Make the tempo jump a little bit. I'm going to make the jump a little bit. Shout out
Let's
to Bangladesh that's in here.
I got to
take you to the first record that kicked everything off, man.
Come on.
I say we do it a little something like this.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Give it to me now.
What?
Give it to me now.
What?
Yeah. What's your fantasy to see? Hey, yeah. Was up in the club doing stuff you should not have been doing. That was my shit right
there.
Yes. Let's keep the.
We got a real party going on right now, brother. Got a real party. It's 400,000, Dirty Mo.
Well, we got to climb. We got to climb, my brother. We got
to keep it going. Hey, shout out to Shauna. Shout out to Chicago. Shout out to everybody in the Midwest. That's where we started it off. That's where we kicked it off, man. ATL.
Crazy. Shout out to my Shaw brothers. You y'all know what it is. They 4 hours away, but they here today. You know what I mean? Like, gotta know that. Yo, okay. I tell you what, since you kicked it off, I just want to say, like, for me, Country Grammar.
Country Grammar.
That we did in this city, like, it's so special because, I mean, first of all, for you to do what you did in Atlanta is so amazing because of the history of music that you guys have. Now, we got a history of music here in St. Louis, but not a big history when it comes to rap. So Country Grammar for us in here was, you know, it was a birth. It's almost like Christmas. Mm. It's celebrated. Yeah. Like you said, it's our 20th anniversary.
Yeah.
And we was able to do a concert here in St. Louis downtown where we had over 75,000 people flood the downtown streets. Bananas down there for this concert. So I want to send a shout out to my whole motherfucking city. And I want to set this shit off like you set it off for Yeah. You know what I mean?
I love the difference in them. One country ass nigga versus another. It's funny, man. Nelly is so country. ATL versus the country. Yeah. I need whatever Nelly got in his cup. Because he be on one. He started early.
Man, listen, not only does everybody in the world need to be celebrating Nelly at this moment, but everybody in St. Louis, you need to understand what this man has done for the economy. I'm not just talking about the people that live there. I'm talking about the entire, listen,
right?
You need to be a parade. If the rain is over, right? You need to tell them to go into the streets and celebrate Dirty Mo right here, right now. That song set it off, man. And
yeah, that was the joint.
I'm just proud of you just for what you did and putting St. Louis on the map.
Yeah.
Come on, man. Appreciate it. Thank you, bro.
Yeah.
Come on, Luda. Turn
now,
it
listen,
up.
Man, this is the thing. We got
turn it up.
Thank you, bro.
Yeah. Now listen, man, this is the thing. We got Timbaland in here, we got Swiss Beats in here. I got records from both of these guys, but I really want to come on. You say what?
No, I said come on with it. I'm with you.
Yeah, I just since we all in here celebrating each other. Man, Timbaland was the first person to believe in me. Honestly, man, when I was working at this radio station here in Atlanta, Hot 97.5, he heard literally one of my intros that I did on the radio. And he was like, who is that? And he talked to my manager, Shaka Zulu. And I feel like once he did that, I was able to let him listen to my demo. He believed in me. I did Fat Rabbit, and that was the very first record that I ever did. But this record right here, in terms of my videos and everything that I like to do with videos and taking things to the extreme and just doing ignorant, ludicrous, quote-unquote stuff, this record took it to another level with the video. So I'm going to dedicate this to my brother Timbaland. Thank you for believing in me. We're going to switch the tempo again. Let's go.
Let's go.
Drop that. that bag. A couple of cans of whoop ass, you did a good ass job of just eyeing me, spying me.
I got my
man, I'm not just saying this because you're a part of this Versus. I've told you this to your face. You are my favorite producer, brother. Favorite producer, man. 100%.
Crazy.
Absolutely. Thank you, sir.
Shout out to Tim. You know what I'm saying? Like, you know, we hadn't had the pleasure of doing work yet, but I'm sure that'll get to the point. That's a crazy record, bro. I appreciate it. One of my favorite Ludacris records, too. I got another one, though, but I know you're going to play that, so I'm going to wait for it.
Okay. I appreciate that, man.
I'll let you know. I don't want to give it away. I don't want you that motherfucker just yet.
All right, let's go.
So, guys, I had to speed it up a little bit. I can't give you all 3 hours of this Ludacris versus Nelly, but... Here we go. We got Luda and switched up his shirt. He is ready to go. Maybe he done sweated it out or something. I don't know. Come on, Nelly. You keep freezing up.
Where you at?
He having bad reception. Bad.
Like,
get that Wi-Fi together, bro.
Can you see me?
Yep, I can hear you. You're freezing up a little bit again. But we good. But there you go. You good.
Back. No, I see you. I was hoping I provoked something. You know what I'm saying? Like, I had to say, hey, I was poking. I'm trying to see, like, yo, okay. He just shot a cannon at you. He just shot a cannon at you, boy. You know what I'm saying?
We can play this game all day. Let's go, man.
Nah, I know. I'm with you.
Let's go.
Because that was the number one. Congratulations.
Freaking Mac, let's do this. You know what I mean? Interrupting my game.
I'm going to go with an unsuspected number one for me, myself, and some of my families, and one of my family members from down there one time.
Okay.
Rob the jewelry store and tell him make me a crib.
What? Uh-oh. Yep. Give it to me, Daddy. Yeah.
Had a whole top diamond in the bottom rose gold.
You
about to
start an epidemic of this one. Country ass nigga. I love you, Nelly.
Woo! Down at the bottom, 30 more at the top, all invisible set, and little ice cube blocks. If you can call it a drink, call it a smile on the rocks. If you can call out a price, let's say I call out a lot. I got like platinum and white rose, traditional gold. I'm changing blues every day, like they change clothes. I might be grilled out in ice cream.
Go! Oh, yeah.
You can tell when they cut it. You see, my grandmama hate it, but my little mama love it. Cause when I'm
looking at the mouthy grilling,
I got a grill like on Benny Kelly. You know what that means? It look like nah, later some drops jelly beans. I wouldn't leave it for nothing. Only a crazy man would. So if you catch me,
yeah, Luda want us to read that shirt. Atlanta influences everything. I said, give it. Ooh. Yeah. I want to see your grill. Hey. But that chain.
Yes.
That chain that Luda got on. That chain that Luda got on one time. Give it to
him. Shout out to Big Gip. I know Big Gip was on that record, man. ATL Royalty.
Shout out
Goody
to
Mob.
The homie Paul Wall.
Paul Wall, yeah. Yo.
Shout out to all of them, man. A-Town Legends. Listen, man, this tempo. We keep going and switching tempos and stuff like that, man. I'm going to have to go.
Yeah.
Let me. Huh? Yeah, I mean, here's the thing, man. One of Kanye West's
number one
produced records. I'm just gonna do it like this on you since you had to drop grills. Let's go.
Come on now. Yeah. Just like that. Just like that. Hell yeah. Hell yeah.
Just like that.
Hell yeah.
Just like that.
Bring that back.
How you ain't gon' fuck? Bitch, I'm me. I'm the goddamn reason you in VIP.
What?
CEO, you don't have to CID. I'm young, wild, and strapped like T.I. Lee. We ain't got nothing to worry about. We're bad. Let's secure
it. Nelly, come on, man. Get that Wi-Fi together.
Feels like a mission is hanging from my necklace. I'm pulling up with a million bucks. Looking, smelling, feeling like a million bucks. Pass the bottles, the heat is on. We in the huddle, all smoking that cheap. What's wrong? The club and the moon is full. And I'm looking for a thick young lady to pull. One short shot, way to get him out of them pants. Take note to the brand new dance like this. When I move, you move. When I move, you move. When I move, you move. Hell yeah, they beat. Just like that. Just like that. Just like that.
Yo.
Man, we almost at 450, man. We need to get to 450. We need to get to 500,000.
Let's go.
We gotta get to 500,000.
Let's go.
I know, man. I'm having too much fun. Too much fun, man. This is a beautiful thing. Let's go. Shout out to Pharrell and KP. Pharrell, KP, what up? We love y'all, man. Living legends. Nothing but living legends in these comments. Let's go.
That's what we need. We steady climbing, too. We steady climbing.
Yep. Come on, 500,000.
Yo, you know what? You on that P. I'm a snap off a little P, too. I'm going to snap off a little P myself one time. I'm going to keep this going like...
Hey. Yeah, dude. Yeah. Swag. Come on, Nelly. Come on, man. Uh-oh. Come on, man. Nelly having difficulties.
Yeah, man. I don't know where we at. What number we at? Oh, we at 18. I think we at 18.
Okay.
I mean, listen, we could do... There's so many records I'm not going to be able to play, bro. We could do like 15, 10 more, whatever you want to do.
We'll do the 20 plus a bonus.
Whatever. I got you. If that's what you want to do. But let me respond. I got to respond to the records that you're playing. I don't want to do too much talking. I'm just going to keep the music going. Let's go.
Hey, yeah, another banger. Yeah. Oh, when the beat drops, oh. Ass up.
The top of your booty jiggling out your jeans, baby. Pull your pants up. But I get when I see
you go.
Lower than your mama's ever seen it in a lifetime. Never would have imagined it, not even in her right mind. Practice in front of that mirror, now you doing it on the dance floor. Mad cause I can't get with you, she just tell me how to dance. I may not want to get low, so I post it up kind of like a player do. But if you come to the crib, then I might show you girls a thing or two. Yeah, I think you a superstar with an ass.
Come on. And change clothes again. Woo, come on, Luda. Go low. Go low.
Yeah, man, I had to do it. Come on.
Yes.
Yeah, man.
I know we still having fun, so I'm with you. Whatever you did.
Hey, man. All love, brother. Listen, like I said, you a living legend. This has been an honor and a pleasure to do this with you. Double album, diamond album, countless number one hits. I had so much fun, man. And I mean, you know, if they make this, when it's back to out of quarantine and we make this Luda Nelly tour happen, we can perform that unreleased moneymaker joint. And let's continue to show love, man. Continue to give back and just continue to do what you do. Happy 20-year anniversary, my brother.
Same to you, bro. Same to you and your family. I hope everybody stays safe, man. And, yo, it was an honor today, you know what I'm saying, playing things. And, again, I still believe that we are the best hip-hop rookie class of all. I say that, you know what I'm saying, with no hesitation. So it's an honor to be in the same class with you, my brother. You did your thing. You hold it down. And you are a goddamn me master of your art and your craft. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? So
you too, man. There will never be another Nelly, though. Let's go.
There will never be another Christopher Lover. You gotta know that. Luda!
And yo, check this out. Supreme's making it a big tap. Rocking with Little John, Eastside
Boys.
Hey, tell them niggas what's up, though.
If you scared, get the fuck out the club.
This guy. Well, guys, thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys liked a little bit of this that I was able to show you guys. I'll only be able to give you guys 30 minutes of this video, but I hope you guys enjoyed it. Comment down below, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Yo.
Knock your nose. Your B.I.B. I grab my fofo and mop the flow. I mop and glow. The feds trying to stop my dough. They claim they caught me at the docks with a block of snow. I bring the pain. Cock back and swing the thing. Your girl mad cause she told me don't even bring the thing. And then I told her, I said it's cool, get at me. And then my boys got raspy cause I was smoking on some Cali and my eyes was dazed. I was in the zone, could've thrown up them trays. And if you lost, Lil Dimes got some east side ways. So stop acting like a P.I. if your ass ain't glazed.
You guys tell me down in the comment section who you guys was rolling with, Nelly or Ludacris, and I'm gone.